4th of November 2018, Sunday.
Okay, this is a Maine Coon cat coming in for spaying, right?
Yeah.
The owner actually is not the owner.
No.
This cat is being boarded. And then, so the first thing we do, of course, is to weigh first, which is we have done and take the measure. What's the measure?
39.1.
39.1 is okay. No fever. Weighing is 4 kg. Now this cat, you can see, it's not, it's thin, you see. It's not good to be thin when you do surgery. Yeah? You can feel the spines. And so there might be some problems. Is he eating well? Or do you stop him from eating much?
No, we leave her the cat biscuits. Yeah. So she feeds mainly on the cat biscuits. So she has free access to the biscuits.
Yeah, they normally sort of eat and eat a bit, yeah. And then go. Now the ears are dirty. Huh? The ears are dirty.
Yeah.
But not scratching.
Yeah.
Now just look at the color. The color is a bit pink. It's okay. The color. It's not anemic. The cat has been meowing away, right?
Yeah.
One week ago. 2 weeks.
About
2 weeks ago.
Okay. So now she comes for spaying. Appetite. You don't think it's good?
Sorry.
Appetite is good or not? That from the last few days. Is it decreasing?
No. Since day one with us, the appetite is like that. She eat very little.
Now we have a look, because the owner thought it was 1 year old, but actually you can see it's not 1 year old. Definitely not 1 year old. And you see, this could be the reason why the cat is not eating much. There is a gum disease here, there you see.
Oh.
Very bad one. Huh? And the whole gum is inflamed. Huh? You can see tartar. So only on this left side. And there's ulcers as well. Right? There's a torchlight too. So ulcers. There you can see ulcers here on top. So it's best not to even do operation when the cat is not in a good condition.
Okay.
The best is to do the teeth first. And give her normal oral health first. Otherwise, after surgery, she doesn't eat even worse. There's a gum inflammation. So this I would estimate to be 3 to 4 years old. Now we just look, you hold the armpit, let's see below. Hold the armpit, turn upside down. 1, 2, 3. You look at the cat's lower part, lower body, you can tell much about the cat's health. You see there's no hair loss here, so the cat is doing peeing and pooing normal. Otherwise there'll be hair loss here, dirt here. The cat actually is grooming herself. She grooms herself, right?
Yeah.
So this cat is generally okay. Now, I can do both at the same time, but the only problem is I don't know if it will affect her.
Shall we go one step at a time?
It's even there's bleeding, nothing to do with me, you see?
So this
shows that may account for the reason why there's not much weight gain. Then the other thing we need to do, has he been vaccinated?
Suppose so, yeah.
You don't know?
I think so.
When?
I don't really know.
Then the other thing is the blood test is best to be taken to check. Would the owner agree?
Yeah, I think it should be. It's for the betterment of the cat.
No, to check whether what causes the
weight loss.
Not putting on weight, other than the mouth.
Yeah, I think it should.
Heart is okay. Very good. No heart disease. Lungs, alright, no sounds. She should not have sounds. There's no sound. No lung sounds, and then we just have a look at the check the abdomen. Understand normally. Have a quick check from using the palm of your hand. If you do a few thousand cats, you know what's wrong. There's anything wrong. You see whether there is any reaction or not. The cat meow. No, nothing. The cat looks okay. But has she passed motion? There seems to be some stools inside.
Yeah.
Passed away?
Don't know whether she has done it.
Not yet. Okay. So we'll put the cat in for this dental. And it has a gingivitis and periodontal disease on the left upper teeth, the back teeth. After that, she'll be able to eat more. And then if it one, then about 2 weeks, then we will spay the camp.
Okay.
At that time, the appetite should return and the weight should be up. It's the food. If, does she like the food? Maybe she doesn't like the food.
It's okay, no?
It's the same food.
The same food as the previous owner. Oh, then later we change.
Oh, you did change, huh?
Yeah, but she's still eating, actually.
No, you change and eat less. Yeah. But then maybe we do a different cocktail.